we're gonna use 1 inches. This is the 1 inch. This is 2 inches. But we're gonna use the 1 inch. It's about as big as your nail. We're gonna make a 1 inch border. So, put your ruler at the top of the paper. Find the one. Make a light dash. You see it? Then put your ruler on the left side. Find the one and make a vertical line up. Go to this right hand side. So there's 1 inch right here, vertical line, just to mark the 1 inch, and then the bottom. So we line this up, find the 1 inch, and make a horizontal mark. So we have something that looks like this. Now we put our pencil down on the line. And just slide the ruler and touch the ruler next to the pencil. Try to line it up straight and lightly make the line. See? Put your pencil on the top mark. Put your pencil on the top mark and gently slide your ruler just to touch it. Make the line. Touch your pencil on this line. Gently slide your ruler over to touch it. Make the line. Last one's the bottom. Put your pencil on the line. Gently slide your ruler to touch the pencil. Line it up straight. Okay. Now you have a 1 inch border. You can go back and erase, you know, these little lines on the side, but we're going to be drawing inside of the 1 inch border.